when you pride yourself in your comfort zone, you are deceiving yourself. Because you are good at it, you will pride yourself. You will get to a zone where you cannot do anything and you don't know anything about that arena. That will expose your pride and ignorance. What then do you have to do? Even in your comfort zone, let your humility grow so that it will become an attitude that will help you in a zone which is not up to your knowledge. Anytime you walk in the wisdom of this world, you go ahead of God. But when you walk with the wisdom of God, you are led by the Spirit of God. Wisdom of this world is the greatest tragedy of man, because the wisdom of this world talks out of experience. So the fact that they took that route and it did not go well for them, they think that everybody who takes that route would never go well for them. That is your experience. What does the Spirit say? This is the hour the wisdom of God comes into function and not experience. Let us be careful. May the Lord be with us.